Boucher far side. Now they go up the middle for Briere. And a penalty called against the Blues. Winchester now drops the gloves. And Jansen is hurt on the boards.
Hartnell's going to get an instigator here, though. I mean, Hartnell came in here after the collision. Winchester actually hits Cam Jansen, who is in bad shape right there on the ice. Ray Berulli's out there, and this is not a good sight. The big fella always gets himself up, but there's no way he could defend himself against this big hit. Winchester goes in, he's going to get the minor, but Hartnell came right over to him on a direct line and started the fight with Winchester. So although the Blues will get the original penalty, I would have to think that Hartnell gets the instigator. Here's the hit, and here comes Winchester. Oh boy, the left forearm and the stick just drills Cam Jansen. He's got no chance at all. You know, Winchester comes in, the big body, and he's trying to lean in there to Bartulis, and all he gets is Cam Jansen with the left forearm, and then the sticks all get caught up in there as well, so the pressure of that, and then Cam's head hitting the ice.